Well, hello there. It's about time we finally got something. Our skies have been pretty bad around here. And I didn't think we'd have anything tonight because we had a blanket covering us most of the day. And whenever that happens, it's normally an all-day affair, but something happened and we have an 18% moon over there in the southwest as it's going down, and Jupiter's over to the left somewhere, which I'm not at the angle to get it right now, but I'll try to get some pictures. But since we're here, let's head up to the moon, to our crescent here. I do enjoy crescent moon. They're so cool. Anyway, we could attempt to go in further. Just a second here. I would like to change it up. I'm going to be right back. Okay, there we go. Sorry about that. I had to brighten things up and change up the ISO. All that good stuff. Okay, so we can see how watery everything is and being zoomed in all the way. But the moon's pretty low in the horizon, so that would account for it because there's so much atmosphere we're cutting through. And we don't have, what was that? Check that part of the footage when we go in. I don't know what I was saying, so. Yeah, it's not coming in good at all. Okay, so we're not going to spend a lot of time zoomed in here. So we'll take her down a bit. Get a much nicer view that way. But there we go. It's been a long time since we last got the moon, huh? It's had its jaunt in the daytime sky, and then we got taken over by clouds, so, and bad weather. But, okay, that's good enough there. Okay, so the moon is over in the west southwest, and we're going to try to head over to Jupiter, but I might be in a bad position here. Okay, so we had to give up on the video portion on the Nikon because I ran the battery down and I can't find the spare. I moved it, and I don't know where I put the damn thing. My goodness. They let these kids roam late at night. It'll sometimes be 2, 3 o'clock in the morning, and you'll still see them roaming the streets. But anyway, okay. Okay, so for now, we're just going to be out here taking pictures on the Canon 80D. And we don't have the best viewing conditions. all the clouds and everything else that's in the way, but we're going to give it a go anyway. It's now 9:08 p.m. over here, and we're taking pictures in the south and southwest where Jupiter and Saturn are. And where the band of the Milky Way should be. We'll try to get it in, but okay. I have that HEDA light pollution filter on now. See if that helps any. Maybe a tad. So we'll try to process these in Lightroom, and I'll try to do a better job. Now, what's really funny is by eye, I can only see Jupiter and Saturn and maybe Antares and, oh, a couple other stars out and about. And I can see the clouds and the tree and houses and stuff like that, but that's it. But with the camera, it has much better eyes. Now on the 29th, I did get a decent shot and processed in Lightroom of the Lagoon Nebula and the band of the Milky Way. Came in pretty good that night. Well, after a lot of tweaking in Lightroom. It's funny, what I'll do, I'll show you what I see by eye, which is two planets, maybe one or two stars, and a bit of the landscape, and then what the camera captures. It's just amazing. And like I said before, the camera has much better eyes than I do. Especially when you have long exposures here. Now, of course, our news have been filled with reports of that hurricane down in the Atlantic Ocean, smacking Bermuda and heading towards the east coast of the United States, and we do not consent. So our safe thoughts are going out to everybody that's been affected and will be affected by this storm. There's a lot of people subscribed to my channel that are in the path of this beast that's coming along, so just know that you are in our thoughts up here, and we're going to wish the very best for you. Safe tidings, that's for sure. Oh, and I forgot to mention, I have two Canon lenses coming tomorrow. One's a prime that's a f2.8 200 millimeters, and it was on sale. And another one that's 17-55 f2.8, and we'll see how those go with these night shots here. And I did go ahead and pre-order that Canon 90D. And I think there's going to be one thing about it that I'm not going to like. I saw somebody mention that it's not going to have that in-camera digital zoom, that 3x to 10x like the 80D has. So, I don't know. I even thought about canceling it, but who knows for sure until the camera actually does get released. So, we shall check it out. All right, so let me go in and process these images. I'm sorry I don't have a close-up view of Saturn and Jupiter, but at least we did get the moon. Anyway, that's going to do it for now. And please be safe wherever you are, on the coast, inland, all around the world. All right, good night from northeastern Ohio. It's 9:39 p.m. up here. Bye now. Oh my, neighbors. Okay, yeah, be safe, everybody. Who knows what happens around here? All right. Bye now. Dangerous out here. Fuck. I'm gonna get in before who knows what happens around here. All right. Bye now.